We're in the end game now.
Good morning, CNS!
Today's Thursday, June 13th, 2019. It's a D-Day, and it's my last morning show and the last one of the year. I'm Tommy Sorensen.
And I'm Christian Cobbs Banks.
I'm Lucas Sharon.
I'm Colby Perrigo.
I'm Jenna Sherry.
And I'm Jenna Wilson.
And we're Jenna Squared.
Good morning, everyone.
Please bring in your overdue library books.
Juniors and sophomores, your pre-ordered yearbooks will be available for pickup today in Student Center and Cafe 1. Please bring ID only pre-ordered. Only pre-ordered yearbooks will be available at this time.
If you didn't pre-order a yearbook, you now have decided you want one, we will have a limited number available for sale on Friday before school in the Cafe Commons for $75. Cash only, first come, first serve. Any questions? See Mrs. Ferletti in room 306.
The canteen will be open upon dismissal on both Friday and Monday, and we will begin a schedule of 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. beginning on Tuesday.
For lunch today, there will be chef's choice, garden salad, seasoned corn, and fresh fruit.
That's all for today. On behalf of everyone at the morning show, have a safe and happy summer vacation. Seniors, good luck with your journey ahead, and to everyone else, see you in the fall.
Hey guys, I didn't do anything in high school. Go CNS.
From the CNS Morning Show, I'm Jenna Sherry.
And I'm Jenna Wilson.
And I'm Tommy. I'm Colby Perrigo.
I'm Luke Sharon.
I'm Christian Coles Banks.
And I'm Tommy Sorensen.
Have a great life, y'all.